now we're gonna test out our brand new RC fishing boat. We're going for trout today. We will be drifting a worm, all right? This thing is right out of the box. We wanna see how it does all on its own, no modifications. Put the boat in. I'm gonna drive it to a spot that looks like a nice little rip. And actually cut the engine and just let the boat take the worm right over these fish.